What is up, everyone? My name is Brianna. I'm a proud introvert. Welcome or welcome back to Introvert TV. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to go ahead and click the subscribe button. Also, make sure to go ahead and follow me on my new Instagram. And I just made a TikTok yesterday and I'm low-key addicted. So make sure to go ahead and follow me on TikTok as well. I will have the link to both my Instagram and TikTok in the description. So go follow me. I'm super excited. So today's video is also super exciting because we're going to be doing an unboxing, a try on, a comparison, and a first impression review of the new Crocs Classic Clog in the shade Banana. So if you'd like to see what they look like, on feet, if you'd like to see a comparison of them up against the Lemon, then just keep on watching. Okay, so I have the package right here. Like I said, this is a new shade in the Classic Clogs in Banana, and it's supposed to be like a lighter yellowy color. So I really wanted to get these to see what they look like compared to the Lemon ones, the regular, the old shade of yellow. So I'm very excited. I'm pretty sure these retailed for $49.99. So I will also have the order date and the delivery date here on the screen. And I will have these linked down below on whatever site I can find them on, because I don't think they're in stock on the Croc website, but I will have links down below where you can find these. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. Let's go. All right. Open. Oh my god, look at that color. Oh my god, these are so cute. Oh my god, it's like the little things in life. Like, there's no better feeling than opening up a fresh pair of Crocs. It's just, prove me wrong. Because it's an amazing feeling and I love it. So anyway, like I said, these are just the regular Classic Clogs. They're the same as all my other Classic Clogs that I own. It's just a new shade, and we love new shades around here. So like I said, Classic Banana, roomy fit, unisex size. I got a 9, I got a men's 9, woman's 11. And this is the bag. Oh, I also did get a gibbet as well. I will have that gibbet link down below. I'm very excited for it. So let's open this up and let's grab the gibbet first. And all the Crocs, all the Crocs, if you order from the Croc store, usually does come in this bag. I know I've seen a comment before confused why I ordered from the Croc store and it didn't come in a box, where I never really got the boxes from the Croc website. I usually get the Croc boxes from like Family Footwear or like Shoe Carnival, like other retailers, but not the Croc website itself. So anyway, have that bag right there. And the gibbet that I picked up, I'm so excited for this gibbet. Look at this, it's an acai bowl, and I had to have it. I see this because I've been like obsessed ever since I went to Puerto Rico. We went to like this acai place and it was banging. It put me on an acai kick. So I've been making acai bowls every single day, or just smoothies every day. So I had to have this, and I will have this linked down below. It is so cute. I don't know which one I'm gonna put it on. I think it'll look so fire on those purple slides. So we'll see. But let's get back into the Crocs. Okay. So this is what the Banana Crocs look like. Okay, so we have the hanger. So on the hanger, it just says men's 9, women's 11 on it. And then we have the tag as well that looks like that. And this is literally, I'm just gonna take these off, because this is just literally a regular Classic Clog. It's everything that's the same as a Classic Clog. So if you're already familiar with a Classic, you have the ventilation ports on the top and on the side. It's all the same detailing going all the way around. Usually the Classic Clogs, like just the regular Classic Clog colors, they don't have the gibbet holes on the band. It's just like their regular Classic band that just has Crocs on it. The bottom, everything looks the same. It's just a new shade. So this is what the Banana looks like. It's so pretty. a nice light lemon. I would say this is more of like a true like lemony color. It's very, very cute. It's not very pastel. I feel like this is a straight like yellow color. Like when I picture yellow, I picture this banana color. And I really, really like this color a lot. So let's compare it to the lemon Crocs. So this is what the lemon Crocs look like. This shade has been out for a long time. I would say that this is definitely one of their original yellow shades. And it is very pretty. It's a lot brighter in person. It's definitely more bright than the banana shade. So it's definitely more toned down. I don't really wear this as often as I should. I thought when I picked it up I would wear these all the time, but like I said, they're pretty bright. These are pretty bright. And then this is what the banana looks like. So can you see, this is definitely more of a muted every single day yellow shade. The banana, I would probably feel more comfortable wearing this one every day compared to this one every day. I do like every once in a while, like, you know, around here we like interesting Crocs, we like unique Crocs. We have some over here, just some, we like loud Crocs, we do. But there's a time and place, and like every day if I'm just running to the grocery store or just I need something like more toned down, sometimes I just want an everyday nice pair of Crocs that's just not crazy, it's just like neutral and just good. That's why I usually wear my white classic clogs every day. Like my white classic clogs are the only Crocs that I brought on my vacation, and I wore them every single day, and no matter what I wore, dresses, shorts, whatever it was, it looked good, it looked fire. So I just like colors like that where it just goes with everything, no matter what color, whatever you're wearing, the Crocs go. And I feel like this is kind of, these would look super fire in an all black outfit. This would look super fire and an all like bright, like I could wear it with this, you know, it just goes with everything. This would look fire in a pink outfit and green, maybe not green. Anyway, I feel like I would wear these ones more color wise. Yeah. So this is what they look like near each other. So definitely more muted, and this one is more loud, very bright in person, very muted in person. So I really do like the banana shade a lot. So let's try these on. So like I said, I got a men's 9, woman's 11. And the lemon, I got a men's 8, woman's 10. So this is good too because I can show you guys two different sizes if you're half size. So this might be very helpful because like you guys know, I'm a 10.5, and in different shades, I have to go up a size. In different shades, I have to go down a size. So this is good because we can compare what ones fit better. So let's put on the banana first. Like I said, this is a men's 9, woman's 11. These fit me actually perfect. These are so comfortable. I really like these a lot. I feel like, which is weird, because usually this doesn't happen, I feel like it's even hugging me in the width part, which is like amazing, because usually if I have to opt out to the 11, it's because of the length of my foot, and then I always have to deal with like the roomy fit in the width. But these ones seem to be hugging me in the width and the length as well, which I really like. Oh my god, so yeah. For the banana, I would definitely say if you are a half a size, to just go up a size for that. Lemon also fits me actually perfectly. So for the lemon, if you're shopping for the lemon and you're half a size, I would say go down a size. So banana, half a size, go up. Lemon, half a size, go down. And this is what I mean, this is why it's so hard when people ask me all the time. My number one question is always, I'm looking for a pair of Crocs in this color, what size should I get? And I'm just like, okay, it's a little hard because every color is different. Like you guys can see, the lemon and the banana, two different sizes, but I really like these both. They're super cute. I would say if you can only get one and not the other, I would say to get the banana. I would say to get the banana if you're looking for a pair of Crocs to go with literally everything. If you want bright, loud Crocs to wear every once in a while, I would say get the lemon. Or if you're the type that will wear bright, loud Crocs with whatever, then get just whatever one that you like. But if I could pick between one of these, I would go with the banana because that's just, it just matches my aesthetic and my style more. So if you're similar style to me, I would say get the
banana for sure.
But yeah, so that is today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram and my TikTok as well. I will have those linked down below. And I will see you, yes you, in my next video. Bye.